Okay. Are we ready? Oh, let's focus. Let's manifest it. Okay. It's gonna go smooth. It's gonna go smooth. I'm locked in. I feel like I'm gonna go no hits on Nightmare King. I'll probably get hit twice by Pure Vessel. And then we just destroy the Moth first try squad. That's my prediction. Place your bets. Place your bets.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Nice, Kirk. Good work. Good work. Wow, that was painful. Quit all that yelling. Oh no, I missed. Right. Maybe my prediction was way off. Dying to the first boss wasn't on the all sheet. Boss, enjoy your time at the hairstylist. This is it. Yep, we're in. We're in the real deal right now. Gotta remember all the steps. No. Bump, 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 bump. My backside. Ow. made it. We made it. You guys, 49 days till Tears of the Kingdom. This is not a drill. That's still too many days. I know, but it's a lot less than triple digits. Feel real. Part of me is like, don't get your hopes up, bro. Wow. I'm taking a licking. Taking a licking out here. Okay, you just need to die now. Atro is always a jerk to Future Troa. That's because of stuff like this. Future Troa is already enjoying Tears of the Kingdom. I'm salty about it. Right. Oh, it's coming quick. 49 days is not that many days. Wow. Well, this is just silly. I might die here. Holy moly. We're not as polished as I assumed. We'll be good by the time we get there. Nothing to fear. Wow. Oh, I thought I could. Watch your eyes, it gets bright here. Song is coming. Four, five, six, seven. Well, that was rude. Okay, come on, ladies, go easy on me. Go easy on me now. Wrong way. Go. Okay. A game that was never supposed to be is gonna happen first. That's all we're saying. That the studio that never makes sequels will get one done first. Maybe. I'm still hopeful in Silksong. Watch the speedrun of this game in 33 minutes and wow, yeah. People are insane. Insanely good. Oh, Kirk, you're missing out. Breath of the Wild is a masterpiece. Silksong is a myth. Don't get under Troa's skin now. We had him feeling hopeful about Tears of the Kingdom. Let's not bring him down with Silksong. Okay, let's move on. Oh. So hit or miss with that guy. Donuts. Allie, how are you? Happy Friday. Well, sit down. Just pogo, yeah. That's how I do it, I don't know. Galleon, thanks for participating.
Let's paint several little happy trees and push. Look at there.
Bam. Finel.
Okay. That section went quick, I feel like. All right. Collector. Go. One shot collector. Troy, how you doing? I'm 2 PLRs away from getting my pure nail. Yeah, the pure nail. Is something definitely to work towards. Just the cutscene of getting it done is like, ow. Ow. Stop. Stop. Milk Song. It's about a farmer. Sarah. Ah. Bomber. The first one, Troy. We got practice in on Radiance, Nightmare King, Pure Vessel, and that other one, Markoth. And those all went fairly well. And so now we're doing the real deal. First one of the day. First one and done? Could be. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. One and done. Shortest stream on record. Hey. Don't do anything for you. Okay. Come on now. We got this. Wrecked. All right, Troy, enjoy. Enjoy. Ah. Wow. Not a good Nosk at all. I thought she goes some days, so. That's how she goes. It all fell apart at the end. Bomber.
Bomber.
Bomber. It was going so well, too. Come here. Food is good. It's good. I always get. Keep in mind, I'm uncultured swine. I always get this dish called a Lu Gobi. It's a masala with potatoes and cauliflower. I don't do any of the meat dishes, so I can't speak on that, but. What are those other things called that I like? Samosas? So, what are they called? Breaded little pockets of vegetable filling that are delicious. Those are my two go-tos. When I started ordering, I just was like Googling all the dishes to see what it was and what's in it because, again, I don't know anything about nothing. And that's been my go-to and I just get it all the time. Same thing all the time and it's amazing every time I get it. No meat. I haven't eaten any meat in 6 years now, almost 7, I think. Maybe it's 6. I can't remember exactly when, but a while. Whoa, no meat and pretty much no dairy. Very, very little dairy in my life ever. Ah. pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Dang, noise was going real clean for a while, and then it kind of came off the rails. Oh god. Oh god, focus. We gotta pay attention out here. We gotta lock it in. Got it. Okay. The final stretch. Why won't you die? Okay, the big jerk face. Oh.
Ah.
Get wrecked! Ah, Troy, I got greedy. Destroy, dominated. Ah. Okay. Slow and steady here. Oh no. Yokai, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Time for the last three. Ah. Ah, I never get that one.
Oh.
are?
I think three. I think we had three practice AbsRad attacks. On to the next one. Big moth time. Ladies and gentlemen, the artist formerly known as the Sun. Absolute radiance. Come on down. Let's go. Ah. Ladies and gentlemen. First try squad. Let's go. Champ team. How about some Bob Champ? And as Dante311, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. Let's go. I brought that flower. Good thing we brought that delicate flower, right? Achievement unlocked, embrace the void. 63 of 63. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and now I have the pleasure with the assistance of Team Cherry to announce that we are releasing Silk Song later this afternoon. Can you imagine? Can you, JK, but can you imagine that I was the holdup for the release? Imagine it was all dependent on me finishing the game. I'd be mad at you for taking this long. Sheesh. Destroyed, by the way. We didn't just slide under the radar and beat Absolute Radiance. We destroyed Absolute Radiance. Yeah, that wasn't 1 HP in a dream, typical Gerda 75. That was, I've been practicing all week and I'm literally sick of this. Radiant mode went. Sheesh. All right, now what do we do? I'm buying donuts for everybody. All right, we need addresses. And then we need the 16 numbers on the front of your cards, the date and the last three on the back. If you could just DM those to me in the Discord, we'd appreciate that. We'll make sure we get those donuts out to you. ASAP. Danny's already got your address. Well, then you're halfway there, Tro. Gouda. Just the card information and we're good. Eternal ordeal. Honestly, I'm ready to put Hollow Knight away. Let's take the cartridge out and put it up on the shelf. Grims, thank you. Oh, not Grims. Not Grims. I always confuse you with Grims. Have you done a true 300% Cuphead save? It's not as difficult, but still a fun challenge. I have never played Cuphead. So we find ourselves at a crossroads. Alive uninstalling? Congratulations. Well done on it, completing this great feat. Oh my goodness. Yeah, the fifth Pantheon, Mr. Mushroom. Just sending it right now, Mr. Mushroom. Absolutely sending it. And that's with the help of Team Cherry. I'm proud to announce